Okay, hi there everybody, we're back to Mad Max. We're continuing from yesterday's session. I have played a little bit offline just earlier. I know we got a bit stuck yesterday when we was trying to find all of the scrap and insignia items in one of the camps that we discovered. Well, I went back and found the last one of each, so we've 100%ed that camp. And I've travelled over to Jeet's camp to form an alliance with him, so we're going to carry on from that point. So let's dive in.
I lead a recon.
So, here we are. So this is the camp that we've just 100%ed. Less details. The Edge. So, we've done that one. Let's take a look at where we go to next. We can't do the minefield just yet. I think it's time to take out another camp, I think. Oil pump camp, bone crack. Let's try that. We plot it on the map. And off we go. Sniper gun. I wonder if I got a bit far away from there, aren't I? Well, I might then.
Take a look. Come over the horizon.
Yay. Took him down.
Oh, holy, holy. Why do we stay, Saint? For trouble here.
Excellent. We're not gonna. Oops. We're not gonna tackle that camp just yet. But it's always good to take out the snipers if you have the opportunity. Actually, I say we're not gonna. That is the camp we're tackling, isn't it? Because look, Mac's taking us round. Well, it's a good thing that we did take him out. If there's going to be... Oh, I'll tell you what. What we want to do here, this camp has got a watcher on this hill. I've just seen the exclamation mark on the map, so let's go and have a word. They might give us some tips about how to tackle
I'm
the camp.
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
The killer of Scrotus pups comes. In that crack yonder, you can go in and kill with ease. Sucklings in there are weak. Especially if you shut their war crier up. Listen, you want to do it? Look to the wrecks to the right of the entrance. An easier way in. Hidden.
Ah, so it's handy speaking to these people so they know some of those little secrets. So, just to the right of the wrecks, we might be able to get through the wall. So we've taken the sniper out already, which is handy.
Hmm.
So, that's the main entrance. Ah, weak gate. Here we go. Ah. So you've got to pull down that gate. We use our harpoon for that. Now the shadows. Really good. Able to use a harpoon on it, but it seems not. Don't know why. Can we hit it? Oh. Why can't we use a harpoon on it? Yeah, it's not letting us. Don't know why. We've got the convoy going past behind us down there. Ooh, the dust line up, that's brilliant. Turn down it. Yeah, they've done the job. Don't know why we couldn't harpoon it, but there you go. So we'll sneak into the camp. We've got to try and take down the war crier as soon as we get the opportunity, so that he doesn't rally the other troops. Thing is, if I did take out that gate, I left the war choir up there. I wonder if I can shoot him down with the sniper rifle. You go and give it a go. Actually, I suppose we can pull down this sniper post there as well. We won't do that just yet. Oh yeah, look at this stuff. Walk there. Oh no, I'm not high enough yet. I wonder if I can get to a vantage point that will let me do that. Here we go. I can't see. No, I can't quite see that. What I'll do is just drive around the outside of the camp, see if we can get better. No, I don't think we will, but we'll check. No, I'm not going to get round there, am I? About the other side. Rocks. Let's see if I can get an angle through there. Nah, not quite. We can sneak in, but I think it's going to be better if I take down these gates. But they'll probably rally the war choir. Oh well, give it a go. Oh, here we go. Got a viewpoint on him. I'm out of bullets. I can't. Oh, let me fire. Oh, look, we are. We're out of bullets. Dang. That's a pain. Ah. Ah, what pain that is.
Perfect. Perfect.
Petrol cans around here, but nothing else. Oh, blimey, look, loads from here now. Harpoons get rid of these guys as much as we can. Seems they've got anything worth picking up. Don't think so. There's quite a few of those guys there, wasn't there? I can't believe I haven't got any. The only other option. How about this? Use your fists. Thing is, that war cry, as soon as he sees me, he's going to rally the troops. Oh, that's an insignia. That's one of four. We've leveled up. We're now a day lizard, level two. Okay, we've got plenty of view of the war cry, but we can't shoot him. I wonder if I can. Nah. Can't get the car through, can we? Not with those concrete bits there. Nah. Oh well, never mind. We'll just head further into the camp. See, there's a ladder up there, but that needs to be kicked down from above. So we've got to head down this way. This seems like quite a big camp. Oh, there he is. He just kicked it down from up there. Here he comes. Oh, he's going back. Sounds he's trying to get my attention. I mean,
get ready!
Yeah, we are ready, dude. Ooh. Can I come down?
Rescue. Come here! That the best you can do?
I don't know if you can hit me off the ladder.
Like smashing brain vents, do ya?
Oh, that's a bit dodgy, because I couldn't
come and get it.
Hit him. Oh, blimey.
A dune drifter.
Can I block? Oops. Oh, damn.
Want to fight?
Oh, that's a bit silly. I can't. Oh, is he gone? Is he still up there? See, I can't block. I can't parry him because I'm on the ladder. Oh, I'm nearly out of dummy.
Over here, wastelander!
Yeah, I'm a bit injured, so it'll take a little while to
get hard enough, huh?
on you!
Yeah, I don't want to waste the bullet, but I think I might have to here.
You wanna come closer?
It's a bit like a waste of a bullet, but it seems like we had to do that. Dinky D food always goes down well. Those insignia as well. Well, this seems a pretty big camp. An insignia up there, which I need to. I can't reach it, it's got a fire at it. I've only got one bullet left. I think I'll leave it for now. Let me just remember where it is. To top up our water. Seems that we've got a few different. Come back for that insignia. Ah, oh, here we go. There's a few of them. A war cry as well. Damn. I will. Oh, I thought I got that. Come on, Jawa. Use your bow. There's a lot of them in there. Oh, damn. We'll let the wait. Groups, well, comes in handy. Right. Getting into the fury. Fury strike. We got a shotgun shell. Now we've got a shotgun shell, I shall go back and shoot that insignia. Two or four. Let's see. There's stuff in there, isn't there? But I don't think I can get round this way. No, I must have to approach it from the other side. Walkway. He's stuck now. Oh. there was going to be something in this room because there was a bit to climb up. I can't see any insignia around there. I don't think there's any. Can sometimes get these guys crashed to the ground. Here we go. That gets rid of the war cry without using any bullets. Yeah, there's stuff in there. Six. Okay. All right, let's try this door. Oh, here we go. Go back to pick up some scrap and get rid of another insignia. 3 out of 4. Looks a bit gruesome, doesn't it, there? Come on. Oh, here we go. Here comes.
What's that? That guy! Dragon in there! Now it's my turn! Ooh.
Nice collection of hubcaps there. A bit more scrap. 5 of 6. We got one more bit of scrap. One more insignia. Ah, there could be a gang of goons here, by the sound of it. Yep, the symbols come up. Here they are. Quite a few of them. Oh, you've got that, shall we? Oh, that's trying to go quick enough. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Trying to put some space. That's it, we've got to block him and then that's it. Phew. Quite a lot of health there. It's tempting to use a shotgun in those situations, but you don't want to unless you really have to. It works out quite well because hopefully we can, although we've used a lot of water, we can top up here. Okay, so just on the, we've got to keep our eyes open for one more bit of scrap and one more insignia. Some petrol pumps blow up. Ah, here's the insignia. That's four. That's the history relic. There's one more bit of scrap somewhere. I'd like to find it before we blow up the pump, but how was this bit? There we go, last bit of scrap. Excellent, and we've got some petrol, which we can use for blowing up the pump. Yay! Good stuff. Bomb crack dismantled. 100% it as well, which is what we want. Excellent. We've got our allies working in this camp now. There they are. Few achievements gained.
See something of value to us?
Hello, what's up on this bit? I didn't climb up here, did I? Oh look, a shotgun shell. Excellent. Oh no, a shiv. Could be useful when we're grappling. Another camp down, excellent. Right. So we're gradually clearing up this area. Oh, we've got a scavenging location here. Let's go over to that one. Some dunes there, one on the bridge and one up ahead. We're too far away to use that.
Buzzards, they'll crate us into the ground.
Oh no, we can get in. Whoa. Amazing. How far back can we go?
Sit tight.
Oh, we can get him. Let's go with him. Right, now we head across the bridge. That's a turn off my light at the moment. We don't need that here. All this. Plenty of goons coming there. Let's try and encourage them to run across the bridge, because then we can take them out with the harpoon gun. Driving there. Yeah, I don't think we can get the car here, can we? No. I think we might have to use fisticuffs against these guys. Is there three of them? Yeah. Windows for parrying those guys are a lot smaller than these other two guys. Getting plenty of scrap, which is what we need at the moment, because we've got quite a few power-ups we want to put on our car. So there's three here, that's the second one. Another one of those throne chairs. Lovely. So where's the last bit of scrap here? Okay, seems like we could approach the camp from around this side. One more piece of scrap. I wonder if it's... it's up by that hill. It could be over here, couldn't it? Let's check. Don't think it's here, I can't see it. Oh, there's something here. Oh, a sniper round and a shotgun shell. Excellent. I'm not sure if we can climb up this hill. Let's see. We might be able to. Yeah, that's the scrap. You can see the scrap up there. So how do I get up to there? Ah, here we go. We got some more ammo. A sniper round the shotgun shell. Excellent. Excellent, 100% looted. just what you wanted. Maybe just one moment. Right, quick drink of water. Okay, let's get back to the action. Another location fully looted. Take a look at our map, see where we're going to go next. Got the minefield, but we can't do that yet because we haven't got the right car for it. I think we're going to go for this top dog camp. This is one of the bosses. Feels like it's time to fight him. Let's go for it. Time to take on the boss. Please, there is a convoy down here. We don't really want to deal with that just at the moment. And we just... That's right, we're not going to get involved with the convoy yet. Oh, there's a car boat on our tail. He's on our trail now. Oh, damn it. We haven't seen one of these yet. I forgot what they're called. That's a different type of crew. See, they're driving different style of vehicles as well. There goes the convoy. I wonder if we could take out the convoy before we do the boss. Let's try it. We haven't attempted the convoy yet, have we? Seems like now could be the time.
Their lead truck carries a great powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It serves us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Out for the red car!
picked me up on that defence. He's in my car at the moment, but we'll see. Chum Bucket's enjoying it anyway. Damage on that one. The plumbing's got a bit more power than I have in the car, I think. That's it, got rid of that one. Side bound into him. Damage. Damn it. Again. I think we've done all the other vehicles, I think. Hit by those flames. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Never will come back. Keep my speed around here. Oh, damn, I thought I jumped out the way there, obviously not. Be careful here. Where is he? Oh, damn it. He's got out. Right. Damn it, I thought I'm just the convoy will restart because we've left it. Damn. think it might restart. Oh, a lot of them. Damn, they're all back. Perhaps not. Not it yet. Oh, damn it. Oh, it's one of them there. Oh, let's put his energy back again. Take the driver out. I wonder if he could... Damn it. Damn. Uh-oh. Right, it's going to be... It's going to be awkward. Come on, chummy. Do your stuff. Oh, damn it.
You want to hurry up?
I'd be done if I had some better tools.
Quiet. Phew. That was a battle, wasn't it? Probably need to top up with energy, really. Let's have some water. Right, so we're taking out the convoy. That's gone off the map now. Time to go and see Top Dog, which is where he's going before we sidelined by that convoy, but it's worth doing. Ah, so this is different, isn't it?
Please. The lights will rustle them.
I wonder if you could see a sniper there.
I gotta get into that camp.
Did you get the war cry?
I say, after they
kill
you, the people here dry. Stack you like kindling to burn in their winter fires.
should the walk right to the ground there? I don't know. He can't obviously be dead, wouldn't he? Okay. Right, let's try and get a bit closer. We're taking out the sniper, so that helps. Tower, but we've taken that out, yeah. Right. Well, blimey, camp alerted. Just in case. I didn't press the walk right, I should have. It's gonna be buff, isn't it? Take out the walk right.
That shouldn't be a problem.
Ah, oh, I've got no bullets. How annoying is that? Dang. Out of bullets again. It's going to be buffed, isn't it, in a minute? Yeah. Let's get up to the maximum. Oh, got to take them. Bloody hell. Oh. Take out those towers. There's one of them.
Fix it up.
I'll do my thing.
Wait for Chum Bucket to fix up the car, then we're going to take down another one.
Join together with the sacrament of the pistol.
In fact. Oh, Chum is fixing the
no
car.
Surprises.
Look, there's a person over here. I suppose we should have got the intelligence before attacking the fort, really, but never mind. Oh, there they are.
You hear about that big boy Gaspar Grope? He don't like explosions none. So one who want to get at him better deal with his boys and dish out some of that boom boom.
He's weak against explosions. So there's a quicker way in, but I think we do want to take out the main gate.
Here come the buzzards.
Oh, the buzzards, that's that other type of enemy. We've met one of them. One or two. So the car's all fixed up. Let's try and take out that other. Where's the walkway? Where's the other tower? Is it just round here? If there is, bloody hell. Go, go, go. Way of doing it, but we've done it. Taking out the towers. I Where's the power for that? There should be a oil tank around here, shouldn't there? Too close to that. I think the guy got killed in the flames himself. I'm sure there should be a petrol tank powering this. Maybe I have to use a sniper. Oh, someone's standing there. He's not going to come through to the flames, but... Get back out. Oh! Our perimeter defense is eliminated. Yep, because I turned off the... Right. Okay, so maybe we can use the harpoon now. Oh, I didn't want to get the tire. I wanted to get the... Guy. I'm nearly out of energy.
Go for it! Kill!
Oh god. Not got much. Water here.
Try to mess with the past
time. Two of them still there. That's it. Okay. We've taken those dudes out. Nothing to collect. There's 4 insignia and 7 scrap here. Alright. Oh, we can drive this vehicle. That's a scrap vehicle, isn't it? Get that on the way out. I was hoping that I'd find some water. So I do need it. Snipe around, that's good.
They owe you for not shutting me down.
Didn't know you in the dinky D was tight like that.
So we've got to go further into the camp. Water. Excellent. Not much, but two of 7 on the scrap. Managed to take him out. I wonder if there'd be any more on the stairways. Look out for those insignia as well, I don't think. Yeah, don't think there was one there. Ah. You and me, Buster Boy. Is this going to be the top dog? All the way there. So I'm the only one. Right. Few people off here. Right, here we go.
Someone here!
God damn it, got my first one. There's a storm coming through the middle of our fight. Okay. Okay, any little flames flying out. powerless. I think there's another weapon over here, isn't there? It's a storm. Right in the midst of our boss battle. So I'm good. Yeah, I think it could take a while for the canteen to fill up. The water to be filled up. And see if we can get any more just before we face the boss, especially whilst there's a storm out there at the moment. Somehow this storm seems to be blowing around in here as well. Storm passes pretty quick. Doesn't look like it, though. Can we turn this way, mate? Sneak down. Oop. Oh, this is a tough dude to fight in here. It's got a lot of hits. Lost their weapon. There's more of them. I've got the storm. Wish we could turn off the storm. Okay. Getting further into the camp. There's a bit of abrupt. Dinky D, you see that? Flavor of the month achievement. Eat 6 cans. Third one. Yep, 3 or 4. Give me that quick. Hardly any energy. Okay, mate. This is dodgy time at the moment. I can't afford another hit. The war crier. I need some water. This is all the insignias. And the door fire. Should we have a war choir? Ah, the last insignia. Oh no, that's a door. A lot of scrap. 6 or 7. We've got one more bit of scrap to get. Explosion required. Okay. I saw one more can over here. Can come. That's it. Stairway bit, and just gotta hope we get some water. Ah, that last scrap. Yep. So we've got all the insignia and all the scrap. We've got to kill Gaspar Grope. Don't really want to face him. Little energy that I've got at the moment. Need some more food or something, food and water. Straight away. Bit of a shame if we can't fill up during battle. Let's get our energy up. Right. Yeah, this is the boss battle. I would have preferred more energy here.
You must be killed. Like a beast, you must suffer. Your blood must water the earth and your body ground into dust.
Oh, he's locked us in here as well. See, the flames have come up.
A deadly spectacle.
Oh, God. Yeah, I've got some of those. Get away. And get one hit at a time on him, I think. Should vanish him. Where is he? Oh, no, I wasn't picking off there. Energy on him, damage to him. It's been a slow process. I suppose I've got to try and get him to get away. Got to try and get him to go into the flames, haven't I? Got to try and get him into the flames. Oh, not bowled into him myself. Oh, Jawa, what are you doing? Got a few hits in there. So got me to some points there, that's good. Damage to him, do they? Really? Oh, dammy, get back. Too many there. It's a bit too. I've got a shotgun shell, but I don't really want to use that. In the camp and collecting scrap for us. Excellent. 100% completion on that camp. All good. Right. I suppose really I wanted to turn these off before the fight, but didn't really get the opportunity. I don't think so. Oh, perhaps there is. Hang on. Ah, there we go. That takes us back down. Oh, we can run all the way round. Don't know if there'd be any point to it, but we'll have a look just to see if there's anything to collect. Perhaps there isn't. Seems like it's not, that's a bit odd. You think there'd be something out here, wouldn't you? Look at the shadow on the left-hand side there, you get my reflection. That's really good. That's a bit of an odyssey not to have anything around there. Oh well, we'll just go back down. Oh, she's taking us. That's part of the way back down. I wonder if there'd be any more zip wires. Perhaps not. Right, let's go back to Gem Bucket. There's a sheaf we picked up there, always handy. Oops, that's a bit, took a bit of a long fall there.
This will fill up again with water soon.
Now, Gem Bucket's still there. But we've got this to drive back.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
We turn this vehicle to a stronghold. Right. So that's G, isn't it? Yeah, G, stronghold. Oh, we can fast travel to it. That's cool. I wonder if it will take us back in that vehicle or not, or whether we have to drive. We'll soon find out. It didn't. Damn it. Oh, that's a pain. We can't fast travel. I suppose we could fast travel back to there. That's probably the quickest way. Right, we want to speak to Pete, but I want to drive that vehicle back. We fast travel over to this place, then we drive back over. Right. So, we're back in our car. We want to go back to there. When we drive that other vehicle back, I don't think it's armoured or protected or anything. So we've got to avoid the other baddies, so we drive back to our, walk back to Jeep's camp. So we quickly zoom across the wasteland. Allies working away for us here now. Right, Okay, so Chummy, I'm going to leave you. I'm going to leave Chummy there.
You know I would never leave her side.
I'll drive this back to. This is a bit unwieldy to drive as well. Not like our car. So we've got to drive it back to Jeep. It's going to be another old trek. Let's see how we get on. Yeah, it's slower and a bit tougher to handle. So we've got to get this back to Jeep's base to collect our scrap. I don't want to see any baddies. That's fairly fast, but no defensive capabilities. I need water, we just passed the water point, but I'll concentrate on driving this back for now. Looking okay so far. Right. Oh, it's a car on our tail. We've got there just in time. Excellent. Scrap delivery. There's a lot of scrap we picked up there. Great stuff. Now we've got that vehicle as well. That's cool. Right, let's go and speak to Jeep. See what he thinks about us duffing up that top dog. Oh, looks like we can't. He's not interested at the moment. Oh. We took it out, but he doesn't seem overly pleased about it at present. Oh well. Let's see if we can. Yeah, I don't think we've earned his trust to build anything in the camp yet. Once we get to a certain point, we'll be able to build things around this base.
They say you're deadly.
Apparently not yet.
Sure feels much safer outside now.
I'm sure we can upgrade some stuff here. Yeah, here we go. I hope we can change the look of Max. There we go, we can get a bigger beard. Medium hair and beard. Let's go for that. Hey. Looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Skills. We can open up some new skills. Shoulder charge. Yep, we'll have that. A gut shot. 150. Yeah, we go for it. Fist armor. Yep, 10% increase. We go for that. Only 50 scrap. Okay, we got that. We can get some knuckle dusters. Only 50 scrap. We go for that as well. Makes us a bit more suited to scrapping, doesn't it? And what we'll do is, I think we can upgrade the car as well. Yeah, we can. So, border spikes. Oh, I've missed one out there. We open up level 1. It looks like we bypass level 2 and straight to level, the top level. Well, that looks good, doesn't it? All those spikes on there. We go for that. How much? Well, that's 400. It's expensive. But let's go for it. That looks cool. Handy for when we get the, if we're driving into guys as well, that helps. Ah, look, the harpoon we can upgrade. But we haven't got enough scrap. It costs 600 and we've only got 462. So we'll have to upgrade that another time. Oh, sniper rifle upgrades. Yep, we'll go for that. Oh, looks like there's another option as well. Oh, we haven't got enough though. That'd be handy. Increase the mag size to 4 rounds. But we haven't got enough to buy it at the moment. Haven't got enough of that either. Looks like we've got to get some more scrap. Oh, we can upgrade the engine though. We'll do that. Slightly more powerful engine. Yeah, we've got to scrap before we can do anything else. So now we've got the ability to have different vehicles as well. We just picked up the scrap vehicle, Scrapulence. But we don't need that at the moment. So we just go out in our normal car. I'm pretty low on, I need water or food or something here. So in Blackmoors, we've done pretty much all we can at the moment. There's a minefield there, but we haven't got the car for that yet. There is a death run we can do. But I'll save the death runs for later. Oh, here we go. We want to go over to the Vantage Outpost so we can find spot more places on the map. So we'll wend our way over to that. Well, our car's looking pretty badass now with these spikes, isn't it? Take a ride in the balloon and that will help us to identify more locations. See someone coming up to us. Right, chum buckets have made it sound like there was, but I don't think there is. It's quite a welcome, isn't it? Sneak through here. So our first bit of scrap. 1-4 at this location. Oh, there's one down there. much I'll go for it. That's the second one. Into the camp, collect the other things, then go up into the balloon. And where's the rest of this scrap going to be? Oh, here you go. Number 3. And, it's a little. Don't like doing that, but we need some food. Last of the scrap. Location 100% looted. We probably need this fuel can to fuel the balloon motor, I reckon. Snap around, excellent. Right, let's go up in the balloon. It's amazing the view you get, look at that. What you can do is, while you're in the balloon, you can go into photo mode as well. Shows you how big this game is. I think that's Gas Town over there. Right, we'll carry out a sin. We'll carry on ascending. Right, there we are. Bale for our Flatlands region revealed. What we want to do here is scan around for the locations. Oh, there's a scarecrow. Because this is a new location, we have to take down all the scarecrows in this location. Oh, there's another one. Got to look around everywhere to make sure we don't miss anything. An oil pump camp. Another scarecrow. I love the way you can zoom in on stuff. Look at that, the convoy's going round. The game world. I hope they just disappeared there. They're driving off though. I wonder if that smoke will stop us from seeing things. Because you get some white dots appear where there's something there, but you've still got to find them. Oh, there's another one. Another scarecrow. What's that down there? Some birdie guy. Just sitting there in his car. Ah, sniper. Good job we picked that out. Well, that's why he's sitting there. That's a part of a base, isn't it? You only have to do this once on the area. And once you've identified all the points of interest, you're sorted. Now, well, I think that's everything. Here we go, let's register in the new points that we found. So we go back down. I'm not sure if we did pick out all the points there, but we'll see. Right. So we're going to go back down. So I could use the wire to go back down rather than doing all this, couldn't I? Oh, there it is, yeah. Don't worry, let me use it. That's it.
Again, the trial is surely upon this lowly acolyte. I shall protect the magnum opus as best I can.
Okay. So we've got more places on our map now. I think we'll start by taking down the scarecrows. So let's head off. Come on, chummy. There it is. I'm going to try and smash straight into it. Just wait to take it down.
Keep an eye on the car.
So it's one of them. Let's go on to the next one. Cars feel so good to drive. Of course. It's up there, isn't it? I wonder if we can approach it from this side. We might have to use... How do we get up to this one? Can we get up there? Time to use the... Oh, there goes the scrap. So we've taken three out of the six scarecrows in this area. We go on to the next one. It looks like we're going to cross over into a new territory to get there. Just briefly. Camp snipers.
Oh, it's one of Scrotus's convoys!
I need in. There's gotta be a weakness.
It's a lead slinger!
Missed the first shot, but got in the second time. We got one more shot there, I think we have. Oh, blimey, sniper. Took him out. Look there, I would have loved to have another bullet for that.
Oh,
blimey.
Moving closer.
Look, a meet and greet party come out to us. Leave that for now, we're taking out the snipers. What we might do is try and take out the flame chuckers. Let's try and drive into it. That's one of them.
Ooh.
Fire in the hold. Hey Jeff, welcome. How you doing? Thanks for popping in. Yeah, but it's going well, thanks. Jeff, we beat the first boss in the first area. And we're in the next area. We're about taking down some of their defences at the moment. Anyway, how you doing, Jeff? Have you been playing a bit more GTA? Okay, yeah, you're going to get some food, yeah, sure thing. Oh, well, look at the convoy. Take down some of the easier stuff before we start tackling the convoy. Hey, Crick! Crick Jan, how you doing? Thanks for looking in. Good dummy, there's a heck of a takedown. Enemy skull butts. How you doing, Crick? Have you been at work today, Crick, or are you going in shortly? Oh, you're at work. Top man. Just having a little break at the moment. That's cool. So, go around to this other scarecrow. Oh, so you're at work and meeting Lee. Lee Cumber. Oh, cool. Crick works in Petal Fire Flatland, this place. Crick is actually in Mad Max. Chum Bucket is such a beard. Right, we're zooming off to take down the next scarecrow. Well done, Chummy. Oh, Mad Max Fury Road. That is an awesome film, Jeff. I really enjoyed that. I've got it on Blu-ray. Oh, don't forget to go down there. I missed it a bit somehow. Whoa, that took it down. like sniper shooting me. Let's, like, get back in the car, Jawa. Where's he shooting from? I can't see. Yeah, I'm getting hit, mate. I've not got much energy. Oh, God. Oh, damn it. Shot me in the car. Wow. Wasn't expecting that. He must have been a heck of a shot. Don't know where he was firing from. It's a biopic about Jawa. Do you know, I've seen the original Mad Max film, and that was, you know, I thought that was okay. Good for its time and that. But Mad Max Fury Road, I thought that was great. All action, brilliant effects. Now, pretty basic storyline, obviously, but it was good. I got the,
I need a recon.
Oh, I'm right back at base. Dang. In fact, I wonder if we've... Oh, we've got a bit more scrap. See if we can... Yeah, we can upgrade the sniper rifle. Let's do that. We're down to not very many caps again, so we can't buy anything else at the moment. Right. So let's get back out there. I want to take out that sniper. So it's being a bit cheeky. Oh, it's taking us on the main mission here. I don't want to do that just at the moment. Perhaps that was the sniper there. Let's go back and take him out. We'll try to anyway.
Our sacred work is hindered by the presence of Lord Scrotus. We should, we must lower his threat around here.
Don't worry, Chum Bucket, we are.
Holy!
Oops. Oh, dammit. That's pretty awesome, isn't it?
More party on the horizon.
I say you take him out.
I see red. Fuel. It's exposed.
He's trying to get away. Don't want to let him. Let's go after him. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, he's fast. Too fast for me, I think. Damn it.
That's Prime Scrap just driving away.
I know, Chummy, but we haven't got the speed at the moment. Let's go after him. Daily drive around London. Too furious. Too fast, too furious. So where is the... Yeah, let's take a shortcut over to this sniper. One of them. Let's go off-road. Oh, blimey, some dudes. Where'd they come from?
Hear that?
Oh, bloody shit. Look at me. I don't know where they come from. Oh, they must have gone over from that base over there. Let's go and check it out. Too fast, too furious. Yes, I've got Mad Max Fury Road. I bought it, and then they bought out. They called it Black and Chrome, but really it's about black and white version. And that looks really cool, quite arty, and that it's good. Harpoon scrape. Ooh. wrong button there. Time to use the spikes. Oh, it's more guns. Where are they? Look at that. There's still some here. There's one of two scrap. Oh, two of two.
They didn't need dogs then.
Yeah, I think they do now, Max. ...100% limited.
Why are we stopping? It's dangerous!
I know, chummy, but we're just having a look around. Have I played Fallout 4? I've started it, Rick. And I was enjoying it, but for some reason, I stopped. Oh, back to work. Oh, okay. Quick, yep. Yeah. We're going to do some soul to soul, back to reality. Okay, dude. I'll see you in a bit. Thanks for popping in. See you later. Trail of the sniper, aren't we? We're going to take a shortcut. Oh, you've got Fallout 4, Jeff, and you've not played it yet. It's a good game. I think, you know, well, from what I've played of it, it's really good. I like it. You know, it's pretty much Fallout 3, with slightly better graphics. Ah, here we go, now look, I can see the sniper up there. There he is. Right, this is a revenge mission. Have I not got any? Fire. Ah, dang it, I'm out of bullets. Ah. He's taunting me. Oh well, we'll have to try and go back there once we found some more bullets. Caught up by me. Hello? It's gonna be a battle. You're driving away. Oh, shoot. That shoot is after me. Oh, I've got a scar over there. Yeah, I think this is my third stream so far, I think, Jeff. The first one, it's about 3 hours, I think, the first one. That's cool, I was just getting into the game, getting used to the controls and that. And yesterday I streamed, and I spent a long time in one particular camp trying to find all the scrap. It's been too long. But I went back to it today, earlier, just before this session, and found it straight away. Ah, this is interesting. Where are they? Oh, I see them up ahead. Can't be one quiet.
Look! They see one of their fire crow abominations!
I'll deal with it.
Blimey. I put the drive, the blimey, this guy's giving me a hard time.
There, take the fuel tank, it's
naked! I haven't got half drive, but that'll do. That's it.
Lie low here.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Let me get my hands on you.
Mr. Kemp, you want to use the harpoon for this? Right, let's clear out the camp. I've played the game before, Jeff, and really enjoyed it. It's one of my all-time favourites. That was, you know, 3-4 years ago. And I haven't played anything for a while, and I haven't streamed for a while. So I thought, well, yeah, this could be the game to get me back in again. And yeah, I'm really enjoying it. Right, now let's go down to this camp. I want that. Sniper bullet. So I can go back and take out that sniper. Let's jump there. Can't resist that, let's give it a go. Oh. God. Let's just jump first. Whew. Blimey. Whoa, that's jumping off. Probably not one to do when you're in the midst of a battle, but hey, that's cool. There he is. Look at that. Ah, oh, convoy.
That's Prime Scrap just driving away.
Should we take you on? Mine's not good, that'd be silly to do it now. Yeah.
Truck.
I won't do it now.
Powerful artifact.
I need to repair the vehicle.
It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious
force. We'll carry on and scavenge his location first. Apparently he's in this mountain. Yeah, he's not. I don't think it'd be everyone's cup of tea, this game. Jeff, it hits all the right buttons for me, though. The gun is. He's a different type of... That's a good way to take him out. Oh, didn't take him out. Not all of them. Feral new enemy. Oh, you've had your dinner. God, that was quick, Jeff. Now you're sitting down with a coffee. Awesome. Oh, brilliant. What type will this be? Yeah, sniper rounds. That's what we want. Oh, no. I'm eating maggots.
Close. Right. That's what we do now, is we've got a sniper round. You have maggots too, Jeff. Right. We knew where this sniper is. We're going to take this sniper out. Taking us down once already. It looks like just the other side of this hill. Don't want to get too close. Oh, nope, there he is. Oh, he's shooting at me. Drive off the cliff. Thing is, I can see him. Oh, bloody hell. There he is. Oh. Yes! Take down! Is it Campbell? No, I can't have been here. Oops. Oh, sniper round, excellent. That's cool. We just used our one bullet.
Closer in this.
I could drive this back to Jeep's stronghold, couldn't I? And get the load of scrap. Oh, Uncharted. I've not really played Uncharted, Jeff. I saw Matt playing it a bit. I did get Uncharted for PS3. I never really got it, but I found it quite tough. But I didn't play that much of it, to be honest. Is that one of your faves then, Jeff? I'm riding one of their vehicles, they don't detect me. Oh, you haven't finished 3 or started 4 yet, Jeff? Oh, okay. I think 4 got a really good reception, didn't it? Meant to be an excellent game. So by nicking this vehicle with loads of scrap in it, we should get the value of it. When we arrive back at camp, I think Uncharted games can be, especially 1, 2 and 3, I think they can be pretty tricky.
Don't bend your gums on Jeets here.
I don't think Jeet wants to speak to us yet. Not until we've done another mission. Yeah, he's not interested at the moment. But we've got some more scrap, so we can do an upgrade. Ah, here we go. Increase acceleration by 40%. We do that. And yeah, ramming grill. Increase ramming power by 20% and reduce head-on collision damage by 12%. We go for that. Blimey, that looks a bit meaner now, doesn't it? We're getting there. Awesome. Right. So let's head back out there. Blimey, it's a big area here, isn't it? It's such a really opening up now. Perhaps we try and take out this camp down here. But first of all, we're going to speak to the legend encounter to get some intel. Oh, I'm going over this jump. I don't fall off. Try and falling off. Whoa. A bit faster. Try that next time. Yeah, this is a massive game. Yeah, there's loads more areas to come as well as we progress. At the moment, obviously, it's all a similar type of environment, but as you get further into the game, there's different environments as well. They look quite cool.
Watch out! We're in his line of fire!
It's a sniper, was there? Ah, yeah. Oh, he's up there. I wonder if we can take them out while we're here. Oh, bloody hell, camp alerted.
Easy pickings.
Is that a sniper? I think so. Oh, bloody hell, no. When a car's coming after us. Don't want to get out of my car, sniper's flying at some moment. Blimey, two snipers here. Yeah, I can't hang around here. Is that far enough away? No, he's still... Oh god, the... I'm going to die any second. God. Blimey, he's still... What's going on, man? Can't see behind you. Right, see, I haven't got any water. One more, two more hits and I'll be dead. I can use binoculars.
Keep an eye out, no surprises. I gotta get into that camp.
Where's the sniper gun? Jeff, this weekend, yeah, I shall be going out this evening, just over my sister's family. I'm looking after their boys, actually, whilst they go out for the evening. Oh, there's a sniper. That's one of them. I could get hit doing this, but... That's the other one. I wonder if I could drive the car up and shoot them from there. Yeah, absolutely, and my nephew will complete the game for me this evening. Oh, they're firing at me, I think, aren't they? Let's see.
I need in. There's got to be a weakness.
Oh, damn it. Look, one shot, and I knew I was going to get hit there. They're too risky. Ah. Those snipers are lethal. Where are we? I've been streaming for 2.25 hours now. I think I've got about another 15 minutes or so, Jeff, I reckon. We'll see how we get on in that time.
I lead a recon.
You've been keeping it busy,
Keep it up. So I need to get more water, and I can't in the camp at the moment. Yes, I am. Right, where is that sniper? He's down this way, I think, wasn't it? Sure it was. Stay hydrated, bot. Yeah, I have got some water here, a little bit. I need some more, actually.
Holy me! I bet Jeet would praise us if we destroyed the camps of the Scrotus hordes.
I was going to do some of these jumps, wasn't I? Let's try and do the jump. Cliff by looks of things. Oh, good bombing. Oh god. That wasn't what was planned. That's it. Water, that's what we need. We need some camp to scavenge as well, so let's go there. Gun. Uh-oh. take the sniper down this way. Yeah, two sniper rounds as well. Oh, you clicked the jump, Jeff. Cheers, dude. Oh yeah, the jump that went wrong. Yeah, there's still a bad guy around here somewhere. Here he is. So where's the water pump? He said there was water here. Perhaps not. Oh, it's right at the front. Here we go. This is what we need. Oh, it didn't publish. Well, I haven't had any message come up on the PC. Let's just have a look. I don't know why you can't put the link there, Jeff. I don't know. Water victory. Right. So it's water. Now let's carry on with our journey over to this intel person. Take out. Oh, it's switch from the... Duster's coming, is it? I can't see a duster coming, jump back in. Oh, my published post stream. Okay, cheers, Jeff. Whisper's pretty cool. Ah, intel guys. It's here. Well, it must be outside the mountain, I assume. This is a doorway or something in here. Perhaps you have to drive out and round. Just about there. There was a logo for an intel person, but he's gone. So I'm driving a bit higher. Driving up here. except, yeah, that'd be awesome. Oh, look, he's there. Look. So it's just heading to the right of me. So, yeah. Up on the map, coming up to him. Or her. Should be right here. Oh, there they are, there. Just keep it away.
Lie low here.
Yes, I will protect her, Saint. But don't be long.
Whoopsie-do. Strange gene drift to you. You got some fine wheels rolling there. Is that a nitro boost I spot on the intake? If so, stranger, there'd be some fine spots for you to let that baby soar.
Oh, okay. Oh, we've got to do an epic jump. Use the ramp to perform an epic jump. Okay. So next time we see a ramp, we'll go for that. The Mad Max quick fit. He certainly is. Location over here, let's go to that. Oh, here we go. Effective.
See, some munch.
More Dinky D. Favorite crop. Scrap, which always helps. I wonder if there's anything up here as well. We'll take a look. Ah, here we go. It's worth it. Project part. That's what we need, water storage. We got one of the two required parts. We can't build anything in Jeet's camp at the moment. I don't think we've created enough of a relationship with him. So perhaps we'll
If you see the main mission, he's saying to go up to that bit. But I don't think we want to do that yet. There's much more we can do. Perhaps for this session, what we'll do is we'll have a go at taking down this camp. Oh, hang on, this. I can see. There's a camp or something up here. I'm not going to be able to get up there that way. Perhaps we'll drive around and see if we can get up there. Oh, here we go. Oh, he's on the roof. Let's swing him off. He's hanging onto the car. What if he do that with the spikes we got? That's got rid of him.
There! It's beating heart reveal!
Oh, damn. You hear the car coming over? That's why I'm taking out. Oh, he's jumping to the back of us. It's both of them taken out. Mr. Dude here as well. Mean in this game, Jeff. Take G on a date. Perhaps that's what we need to do, yeah. Oh, it's a ladder. Didn't see that. Here we go. I think there's some fuel down there as well, wasn't there? One of these rooms. Handy. Yeah, I watched Jeff's stream last night. Petty's stream last night, Jeff, yeah. I'm trying to think what he was playing. Oh, he finished off Sonic Boom. That was it. He finished off Sonic Boom.
finished off Sonic Boom. Then he played, I forget the name of it, is it Cosmic Heroine, something like that? RPG game? That was it, yeah. That's right, Jeff, Cosmic Heroine. Yeah, it looks pretty decent. And I watched Jason forget as well. He was playing Turok Remastered. That looks good. Apparently that Cosmic Heroine game is on Switch as well, I didn't realise that. We're going to take off work. So I think we took a sniper out, didn't we? So there's two camps, there's one. Oh, they're connected by a bridge, I see. Yeah, absolutely, Jeff. It's quite a bit of platforming. It's surprising, isn't it? Max platforming, yeah. Yeah. Oh, there's a flamethrower down there. Let's take that down.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Oh, here they come.
I skitter in little wings.
Oh, he's run back in. No, he's back out. There's someone running down front here as well. We can get him up there, awesome. Quite so useful, that harpoon gun. Right. This looks like it could be a fair sized camp. Destroy all transfer tanks to render the camp useless. Okay, I've got some oil there, I've got a weapon. There's plenty of oil here. Let's try and just clear the area first. Ah. Blimey, he came out of nowhere. Oh, I've got a few guys here. Fury kill. Now, it doesn't look like a... There's a transfer tank in there. How do I... Can I'll just place it near it, I'm not sure. Oh, hang on. Oh, do I have to shoot at those ones? Maybe I do. Drop it. Oh God, blew myself up. You wouldn't drop it. Ah. Guess this bit of footage while we're here. Oil will be blown. Oh dear. So it seems I can't throw it over there. Can't get in there. Ah. No, I can't get in that way. Perhaps I have to shoot you or something. Oh. Yeah. I've done it. Objective 1 out of 10. Can't get under there. There's a door I can get through. First bit of scrap, 1 of 9. Bit more food. Dinky doo. Okay, so we've cleared out that bit. Oh, there's another transfer tank there, right, so. I use this for that. That's it. 2 of 10. Just make sure I'm not missing any scrap or. Yeah, we've got 3 insignia signs to find as well. Go underground and up. Perhaps we go underground first. Oh, there's some parts around there. Oil well, part 1 of 2. Okay. Oh, we can go down again. But before we do that, we'll take a look around here. Oh. There's a dude over there, he hasn't seen me yet. I wonder if it's just one. you had some dinky diet, did you? Or dinky D? Yeah, so you want to get some scrap there. How do we get in there? Don't think I'll get there at the moment. Guys, it's a bit of a maze, this is. Right, it's an oil tank, we've got to blow that up. Objective 4 of 10. It's a way up, but there was a bit we can go further down, wasn't there? So we'll do that first. Tank. It's going to be tricky, we're going to be quite close to it when this blows. Go. You blow me. Oh well, we done it. It's a good job we did go back for that. Not missing any scrap. We haven't seen any insignias to damage yet, have we? Ah, we can break through here. Ah, this lets us. Oh, there we go. Our first insignia. And some scrap. This is that boom he's trying to get to. Okay. It's going back the way we came, isn't it? Across up there, but let's carry on looking around here. If you don't find all the scrap or insignias on the way, you have to spend time looking around for them afterwards. They're not always easy to find. So we've got some oil cans there. Do we have to take them across the bridge? on that needham over there. Oh, I was just going across to the second camp. Well, yeah, part of it anyway. Oh, right. Oh, Tommy, it's the war cry. This is, isn't it? Crikey. This is a big camp, bigger than it looked at first. Transfer pump down there, I wonder if I could throw it. So what else do we have to do here? Let's go down and have a look. Oh no, we saw another bit round here, didn't we? Insignia. Excellent, we got all the insignias. One more bit of, four more scrap to find, and one more oil tank. Need a scrap, could be anywhere. bit. Six. Three more. Oh, transfer tank over there. That's an oil can. Oh, damn it. I didn't think there's any more guys here. Oh, damn it. Is it quick, this guy? Last oil tank. Woo! The dredges dismantled. But we haven't 100%ed it yet. I've got three bits of scrap to find. Dang. Oh, we haven't. Oh, explosion required for that. What if I could throw one of these at it? The main way in. Oh, bit of scrap. Of course, we didn't come in this way, did we? So, we need two more. This is where it can be a bit annoying if you're looking to 100% it, because got to go around looking for every little bit, obviously. It could be anywhere. Actually, we could cause a explosion. Those oil cans. Okay. So I think for this session we'll just try and find the last of these bits of scrap. Yeah, I ended up doing this in yesterday's session. Taking a while to find the last couple of bits of scrap, but it has to be done. It's not anywhere around here, is it? Ladder in a second. There is it. I think we can get in there. Can we break in here? No. Nothing around there. Let's hope one more bit. It's quite a big camp, but it could be literally anywhere. We can go on both sides here. Going to be here, frankly. I've been in here. Perhaps I have. Look around here. Yeah, I've been here, haven't I? Yep. Oh, it's so frustrating. Just one little bit we're looking for. Back at the start. Go across to the other side of the camp. Nah, I've been really sure I've looked around here. Find yourself going to the same places because. Ah, dear. I think I've looked around everywhere on that bit of the camp. So let's head across to this bit.
is ridiculous. Where is it? This is where I came here before. I know I've been around here, yeah. What's that? I'm gonna use it. It's a weapon. In there. Oh no. Oh boy. So somewhere in this big camp, there's one bit of scrap, which I can't find. There must be one place I haven't been. One little room I haven't found. No. Oops, meant to drop it, fired the gun. That's why I see the bullet. No. See if there's any doorways I haven't used or... Some maggots. Yum yum. Where is this bit of scrap? I know I looked up here, but let's triple check. Make sure it's not on the edge or something. Man, this is annoying.
Oh. What I might have to do here, guys, is just look for it offline later on. Because this is getting a bit boring, I know. Right back at the start now. Somewhere in this camp is one bit of scrap that we can't find. Oh, well. It's not down the end here, is it? No. Oh, God dang it. Look. Here it is. Oh. Woohoo. Oh, man. Oh, it's annoying when you miss one bit like that. But hey, that's it. 100%. Oh. Dearie me. Wow. Okay. Finally, we've done it. So that is another big camp, 100% it. Chummy's over here, isn't he? Right, Jeff, sorry about that, dude. He got there in the end. Crikey, that's frustrating, isn't it? Sometimes you get that on the big camps. Sure. Right, I think for this session, we just go back to base. Yeah, I mean, it wasn't so bad taking down the people, but trying to find all the bits of scrap and the insignias, it does sometimes take some time. They're not that difficult to find, but it's a big area that you're searching around. Right, so I think for this session, we've done quite a bit there. Look, we've opened up the map a lot more. We're in Jeet's base now. Battlefire Flatland we've cleared out, apart from we've got to do the death one, like a base, which we'll do at some point. We've opened up the north part of it, so we've still got a couple of camps and a scarecrow to take out. And hopefully soon we're going to get to the bit where we can build stuff at Jeet's base. Because we've collected quite a few bits there. Maybe we need to find the other bits before we can start building. So water would be good. We've got one of the two parts for that. One of the two parts for oil well. Clean up crew, we've got one bit there. Two bits of the scrap crew. That's good because they'll go out and collect scrap on our behalf. That'll be good. So yeah, it's been pretty decent.
Things have quieted down.
So I think what we do is we just save the game, just to make 100% sure. Excellent.
Hope I get some
Nice one. Yeah, so I think I'll end the session there, Jeff. Thanks for joining. Thanks for watching, everybody. And that's it for me today. No more streaming. I hope to stream again during tomorrow. Maybe during the day again tomorrow. Tomorrow, we'll see what time it is. Maybe early afternoon again. I think I'll be around for that, so that should be good. I shall post on the GArcade website when I'm going to go live. And yes, Jeff, have a good evening, dude. And I'll see you later. Bye for now, guys.